Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I know it's been a while, my schedule is completely off, but so am I, honestly. Like, I just feel so tired and lazy. This baby is literally sucking the life out of me, and I'm really trying to persevere and like get stuff done, but man, it gets tough sometimes. I'm just trying to, like I said, do my best to get back into the swing of things, keep myself busy, but it's hard. So I know my scheduling is way off. I did film a video last weekend. It was a pregnancy friendly and beginner friendly workout. And the reason I did not upload that is because I didn't like the lighting, because I filmed it kind of later in the nighttime, so like the lighting was off and it was just not good. So, but if you want, I can re-film that, of course, obviously like during the day. So if you guys are interested in that, just let me know. But other than being, let's see, tired and lazy, I'm 33 weeks tomorrow. I had my doctor's appointment yesterday. Everything is good. I see her again in 3 weeks, and then every week after that, which is crazy. So I'm almost, I almost have 7 weeks left to go. I need to get on a lot of things. Like, after this weekend, I'm gonna like get the rest of like the baby stuff. I'm gonna start like setting stuff up pretty darn soon. I have to do a hospital bag. I gotta get stuff for postpartum care. I am super unprepared, so I really need to get my life together. Gotta get it in check. But I'm pretty sure I got my first Braxton Hicks contraction, like 2 days ago now, and it was just one. Now, I'm not positive that's what it was, but it kind of felt like I think that's what it was. Because I was just laying in bed, and all of a sudden, like, my stomach did get like tight, and it hurt. It felt like a really bad period cramp, and obviously I haven't had my period since April, and I used to have really bad cramps on the first day. Like, they were horrible, and so I have forgotten pretty much like what they felt like, so it took me by surprise.
It took me by surprise.
It didn't last long. Once I sat up, it was gone pretty much. It, like I said, it just took me by surprise, and I didn't expect it to be that uncomfortable and for it to actually hurt a little bit. So yeah. So today's video is super random, just kind of babbling on about nonsense, and then I'm going to show you a build, like do a speed through build with me. My mom got me these little bookcases that I wanted for more like organization type things, and I didn't look at the reviews when I was like looking at it online, because I got it from Amazon, and apparently the reviews are not great, but it was only like $21-$23 on Amazon, and so it's like you kind of get what you pay for. I'm excited to use them like once they are built, and it's not like I'm gonna be stuffing like, you know, 20 pounds of things on them. It's just like little knickknacks here and there. But here's the thing with this whole building thing. We don't have a hammer. We went to the store Myers last night, and they were like completely wiped out of hammers. So I was trying to just use our screwdriver, which was like the perfect size for the screws. And I was trying to use the back end for like the nails, because they're really small. But now I actually need like a real legit hammer, because I kind of messed up. Yeah. Also, I'm missing a screw. I don't know if I lost it somewhere or if it just never came with one, like one last one.
I don't know.
So, I feel like there's a screw here though, like in my boyfriend's little box of screws that he has. I don't know why he has one, but he has one. But I feel like there's one in there that I could probably use, so I'll have to take a look at it. I just launched all the little nails on the floor, so now I gotta find them. That's probably how I lost this. Enjoy this build with me. Call me Bob the Builder, because that's who I am.
Bob the Builder. Can we fix it? Bob the Builder.
I did not end up finishing this because, like I said, I need a hammer, and you'll see where I went wrong.
So, funny thing, I thought I found the missing screw here, as you can see the joy in my face, but later on I discovered that it is not the missing screw. And this is what I've done so far. I did not film the beginning of it, but yeah. So here I discovered I needed a flashlight to be able to see the other holes so I could get the screws in, and you'll see at the very end I tried to look for that one last screw again but couldn't find it. I know you're probably all like, Anna, why are you doing this when you're almost 33 weeks pregnant? Where's your boyfriend? Well, he was at work and I'm an impatient person and I wanted to do this, so that's why I'm doing it. As you can see, this is how I try to use the back of the screwdriver to be the hammer, but it did not really work out that well. And later on, you'll see, I realized I made a mistake when I put the back of this on, and yeah, I'll let you see it. I've discovered I put the back on wrong. So
when I put the back on the wrong way, I'll show you, but I'm pretty proud of myself for like doing this. So as you can see, I put this in backwards, so this should be the white sign, which is back here, although I kind of wish both sides were white because that would be nicer rather than having like this brown thing in the back too, but whatever, I guess. So, good thing I only nailed maybe like 6 nails to the back of this, but I wasn't able to like pound them in all the way, so I'm just gonna be able to, I'm gonna have to take them out when I get a hammer and flip it around and redo it. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Nothing new, nothing crazy, just a random video. Just super random. Alright, thanks for watching. As always, comment, like, and subscribe if you have any video ideas. Literally could be anything. If you have a good video idea, just let me know. But anyways, I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.